So this is the third tutorial for World Conqueror 3. Let's see what we'll do this time. I have completed this one on my own, but I'll do it once again. Remember that the power is just more powerful against the so don't just, I can survive. It's that. Even though in the real story, Amsterdam is not really this. It has resisted quite a few. From Germany. So that it's not enough. Okay, I'll just move there to here. Okay. Take their cities. Now, tough decision. Okay. Amsterdam is mine. Very nice. Strange. Okay. I just want to use this one for against artillery. The armor is good against infantry and sometimes even good against artillery. I didn't know I have this one. Okay. Yeah. thank you for joining me. Wait. How come you don't join me? Wait. Please, do this possible for me. I hope this will be enough. Okay, not bad. So here we are with our power. So we have conquered it very much easily. Let us do this one again. Okay. We'll just do this one. This is more powerful than him. A very powerful thing. No. The covenant here. Okay, I'm just gonna ask you to read this. Very dangerous. As you know, the submarine is very powerful against a battleship, so I will just use it. Okay. Now that it doesn't have this one, it's a Easy. Let's just try this one. I must get hold of this. Unfortunately, my ally didn't want to share. I must really get my hand off it on it. It's a shame that it didn't let me. Important things to do is to destroy what can be destroyed. Okay, it was a stupid move. No. Oh, this was stupid. Because my main objective is this one. And this one. This one and this one. Okay, we're dangerous here. Here, 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 and maybe here. It is victory. So we have just gained another victory. Sealeon. Okay. We must capture London. Easy. With so many soldiers, I will just wonder, can the German not conquer London? Maybe Hitler was not that great genius everybody talks about. Okay. Anyway, I think this game is just... Yes, I think. I think I will win easily this game, so I'm not using strategy here. Yeah, okay, but I'm afraid of this one, so I'll just use my power to weaken him. Okay. I think he died. Okay. This first game seemed very, very, very easy. I hope it gets much, much harder. To tell the truth, I'm a little bit annoyed now. Just a little bit. Landford is good for an attack because it has an attack range of 2. This health and very powerful attack. This is the best. I think I will do another one here. Okay, now let's just capture the world. Oh, this is so easy. I don't know. Okay. Another one is needed here. It's falling for love. Okay, just for security. Battleship can deal a lot of giant damage to the city. We must not conquer London until this one is destroyed. Just to make sure about that. Anyway, I want to adjust. Okay. Come on, man, destroy this one. Ugh, okay, just wait a minute, just a little bit. That's enough. This is very bad. Okay, push it. Oh, come on! I did you. Oh. I can't finish the game without come on, man, you can't do this so powerful. That's so depressing. Is it last time? I must hurry. Okay. Now. Let's put it on. indeed within. Why? Because it was stupid of me. Not to realize that this one has captured the city. Okay, it must have a new start. Very bad, very, very, very bad. I'm sorry. This is the worst game I've done. Very, very bad. I hope you don't do this error. I'm sorry guys if you're disappointed, but this is too easy for me and when things are so much easy, I tend to not be concentrated enough. But don't worry, these are just the first missions. Get harder, way harder. Basically it's very easy, just do these portals here. Sorry I wasted your time by doing another commentary here, but what can I say? myself enough. My CMS was a little big. Okay, 3 stars, 3 stars. I think I closed this commentary. Shame on me.